Nice hit. And of course that was nice hitting. Go ball. Bicycle hit too early. No, no, no. try to refresh my camera here. So if that's not working, here we go. Let's do refresh on it. Let's close a couple windows. All right, there we go. Exit the main menu. Let's change the car up a little bit. Let's change to a different vehicle. Let's see. Let's go with... Let's change the change to Batman. Alright, let's do this. Nice. No. Ah. shoot. No.
A monster chill.
Crud. Scored myself in the basket. Nice. Let's hope we get a power hit. No, guess not. Alright. I'm going to back out for a second. Change a couple things on my car. And then I'll get back in here. Actually, going to change vehicles real quick. Let's do... I don't know. Let's do... truck. Some claims on it, maybe. This car looks pretty cool. Let's change the color. Let's change it more to... That's kind of cool. Let's change this one out. Let's change it to a waffle, and let's go back online now. Sure, I'll always trade a follow for a follow. I'll probably catch up with the follow as soon as we finish this match here. Click on you and follow you. Over the top of it. Ah, come on, get away, dude. No. That's my score. Crud. I can't get in there. Ah. Yeah, I'm following you right now, Cavarth. I just clicked on follow. I'd appreciate it if you did the same. Ball. That's what happens when you get in the middle of a match. You know, sometimes you join this game and you're right smack in the middle. You're either losing it, or you're down. You know, you're down by a bunch, or you might be down by a couple. And there's only like a few seconds left or whatever, so it's hard to come back. So we're gonna see if we can join another match without having to be in the middle of a score already beginning. I kind of wish they would put this on the ranked playlist. Yeah, thanks, Kevlar. I appreciate it. Yeah, I kind of wish they would put this game on the ranked playlist. I think they'd get a lot more people playing hoops. You know, there's still a lot of people obviously playing the other modes just because it's in ranked. It'd be nice to get this one and maybe even the Rocket Labs in ranked once in a while. I know there's some of the, what do you call it, the new beta maps or stadiums or whatever you want to call them. However, you know, I think more people would play those modes if they were in ranked. The other thing is, I don't know for sure yet, but to my understanding is they're going to eventually make this game so that you can play people on all different platforms, including the PC. So those of you with an Xbox One or PlayStation 4, you'll be able to play cross-platform. So I'm kind of excited for that, because this is they were first to announce that they're willing to do that. And, you know, the cool part about that is you know, we get fanboys from both the Xbox world and the PlayStation world. And, you know, of course, then there's the PC diehards. But I really think gaming is just about gaming. You know, it's not necessarily about which console you have. Some people may totally disagree with that statement. But, you know, gaming is for games. Now, it's not, you know, it's not, hey, I have an Xbox, or hey, I have a PlayStation, or I have a PC, and my frame rate is much better than yours, and it's, you know, it's a better system, that kind of thing. It's not about that. You know, if we constantly bickered like that, and the developers were like that, we certainly wouldn't have games made for multiple platforms. And I think the prices on games, even though they're pretty high right now, I think they would be even higher if there was a monopoly or a, not necessarily a monopoly, but like if it was an exclusive. I think the system, developers would come up with a plan to say, hey, you know what, my game, you can only play it on PlayStation, or my game, you can only play it on Xbox. I think I'm going to get a little more money out of it. And of course, there's always going to be people to pay that money. You know, I've certainly paid a lot of money in my times. Still paying money. As a matter of fact, I bought Doom yesterday. I'm thinking about streaming Doom here in a little bit. I'm currently playing some campaign mode. I played online yesterday a little bit, and I was in the beta for that as well. So the only thing I'm not crazy about right now with Doom is in Team Deathmatch, there's only a couple maps. So hopefully they'll add more maps, and hopefully they'll be free as well. But somehow I've you know, I feel it's probably going to be some kind of DLC that you're going to have to pay for. So really, two or three maps out of the box is not really, in my opinion, a lot of maps for a brand new game. I think they should have at least four, maybe five maps out of the box. And then, you know, if they want to charge for DLC after that, that's fine. But just having two or three maps, that's kind of lame in a way. Again, it's my opinion. Some people may totally disagree with me on that. But we'll see, you know? We'll see what they come up with. Oh, wow. That was a nice hit. Hit over my head. I didn't even see that coming. Alright, that's... I can never stick and turn around right. Alright, come on. Whoop. Whoop. Shoot, and triple shoot. Alright, let's get this ball going. Oh, come on, ball. Bounce. Do a nice bounce. Ah, couldn't get the roll up there. Come on, ball. In there. Go. Nice. Yeah, I've been battling a cold all week, too, so I still got a little bit of crud in my chest, still coughing, sniffling a little bit. But I haven't played video games all week. I've also, the company I worked for, we had a a customer of ours go live with some software and hardware that we've installed at their facility. So I've been covering that all week too. It's kind of tough though too with the cold. It's I felt really miserable this whole week, to be honest with you. So by the time I was done with my coverage each shift, when the next person was coming on to cover, I really didn't feel like playing any video games this week, you know, because of that. I was just, you know, so sick. And it was really draining. But hopefully this next week I can catch up a little bit, play a few video games, and stream some stuff online. Come on. Alright, this match is probably pretty much over, unless we can score a couple points here. There's one. Oh, no, maybe not. We're over the top. Alright, ball, go. There we go. There's one. Alright, let's see if we can score another one here. At least tied up. Going overtime, maybe. Oh. Good bounce for them. Yep, there we go. There we go. Go on, ball. I have no boost. Go, ball. Nice! Yeah, I'll give him a nice shot on that one. Alright. Tied it up. 27 seconds left to go. Oh, that guy almost had a nice save, too. Oh! Shoot. Tried to tap it in. Alright, we're in overtime. That's good. Maybe we can score off the... Nope, I knew that was going to happen. He had a straight-on shot. Saw that coming. Oz Bobcat. OZ Bobcat. Nice. Good looking game for that. Hopefully we'll get someone on our team here. Oh, there we go. They're joining. And Oz Bobcat's gonna be on my team, looks like. Alright. Nice score. That guy's good, man. It's good on the, well, you got a straight on shot too, so. Those are, that was nice. He got a lucky tip from the other guy on the other side there. Oh, we all miss. That's always a good way to start. Yep, I had no boost. So I knew that wasn't happening. So we break this match up here. Here we go. Oh, there we go. There we go. Tip it in. Ah. Grab this boost over here. Yep. Ah! No. Just missed it. Yeah. Yeah, I just missed it, and Oz just missed it. He had a nice try, though. Come on, ball. Ooh. Go ball. Hit it. Hit it, dude. Get it down here. Now you can tap it in. There you go. Ah. That was still there for you. Go ball. Come on. There you go. Nice shot. It's a slam dunk. That's gonna score. Yep, he got a score. Nice shot. All right, let's do this. Nice. All right. Gonna take a little break here, and then I'll be back in a little while. I'm gonna try to stream. I think I'm gonna throw Doom in there for a little bit, unless my friend is online. But we'll see. We'll be back.